What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another one. In today's video, we've got two gameplays for you guys with the Iron Sight Tac 56 on Vondel Park. As always, I'll have the class and tuning for the weapon at the end of the video for you guys. And if you want to see more gameplays like this live, we're live every night over on the Twitch. It'll be the first link in the bio. I hope you guys do enjoy today's video. If you do, please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I was out here getting shattered in games where I was getting my fucking teeth pushed in. It's crazy. Wait, what? Hey, Pusha. What's up, man? What up, Levi? Yeah, new PC won't fix it, chat. I fucked up, bro. Great.
Eh, don't worry about me now, I'm dead.
Oh, that's a conversation up top. Is it? I don't know. Fuck. How in the world? Nah, yeah, that's crazy, Tatted. And you got banned for that? That's nuts. That, nah, I mean, there's definitely good players on console. I'm not saying that there's not. Just, like, if you are to switch to PC, there's a high likelihood that you're just a better player. Like, I remember in Warzone 1, I think the average KD of a PC player was, like, a 1.01. And the average of a console was, like, a 0.77. Yep. And that's why you'll always stay fucking crimson, Greg. You'll never get to iridescent playing like that, buddy. Bro hates console players? Wait, what? I mean... What are we doing, fellas? Oh! Whole team is pushing me, chat. Make it a staircase fight. What are you snaking, dumbass? What the fuck are you snaking? SP incoming. Pusha went and saw. Is that a different one? I think that is a different one. I don't think that's the kid. Not live. Ha, ah, nice. Never are. W. That sucks. Ah, he fucking he teabagged me and shot my body, dude. I killed him like 3 times. Fuck that kid. Hope he has to move to Soviet Russia. Someone just hit a zip line. It's fucking worse than XS, holy shit. Guys literally directly under me on my loot. Aw, you guys waiting for me? Not much I could do here, chat. Enemy UAV overhead. I see, bro, too. I mean, no, up. Nice. Talk algorithm in your Call of Duty stream. I need you to lock in, my treacherous twin. Enemy UAV active. I'm dead here. I can feel it. Alright, maybe not. I don't have ammo, bro. Shit on, bad. Spot on, actual. No way, Mike. Welcome, King. Welcome to the jungle. Why is this mortar strike not affecting you? Just curious. I might check mouse and keyboard demon, man. Moving on mouse and keyboard hard. Can't lie. Shots though? Very easy. I see Claymore. Oh. Is he already hurt? I don't have a throwing knife. Whoa. That shit barely fucking hit me, COD. That's not fall damage enough for my plates to stop going on, right? What's up, Red? I already have one. What am I talking about? Shit on my chest, Aiden. Like, I'd be down for the right price. Okay, what's going on my camera right now? Enemy UAV active. Fuck. I'm gonna be opposed to it. For business, man. Love, no aim assist. I fucking love the pull up animation, chat. It actually, I get so fucking just erect thinking about it. No, this is the TAC 56. What are you doing? Goofball? What are you doing? You guys are silly, dude. love some Silly Billy goofballs. They also suck. Alright, so that guy's dead. For sure, right? Miss. I have to be so fucking hyper-focused up here, chat. To not get flanked and... have five... This guy's gotta come out, dude. Tunnel visioning. Nice one. Pissed. Nice. Curtis, thank you for the follow. Tiki. W, baby. Yo, if you're over in the TikTok chat, man, we're live. We're on Twitch. The link is in the box. Okay, here is the build for the TAC 56. We've got the Komodo heavy muzzle tuned to recoil stabilization and recoil control, the Tundra Pro barrel tuned to recoil steadiness and damage range, the FTAC gripper tuned to recoil stabilization and aim idle stability, the high velocity bullets tuned to damage range and bullet velocity, and the 60 round magazine. I hope this helps you guys out. Again, if it does, like the video, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.